here's another classic from Real Movie Kids. Hope you enjoy it.
When three absent-minded students with attention deficit disorders accidentally got their medications mixed up, they received superhuman strength and became known as the ADD superheroes, with Adam and his ability to read minds. Debbie, who was able to travel at fast speeds, and Daniel, given the power to go back in time. With their powers only known to the school's head administrator, Principal Finger, the ADD superheroes struggle for justice, truth, and the ability to stay focused. Tonight's episode. Oh, look, she came.
Hey.
What?
What?
Did you say something?
No, I was just going to... You've got the weirdest eyebrows.
I know. I got them from my mother or my father. Or my... Man, why did I get a fruit cup for lunch? I hate fruit cup.
You guys, you know what we should totally do?
What?
We should... We should... What was I saying?
Cake. I should have gotten cake.
ADD superheroes, I need your help.
What is it, Principal Finger?
The money from the school bake sale has gone missing. Can you handle it?
Handle what?
Finding the money from the bake sale.
Hey, Principal Finger, when did you get here?
Look, I have two suspects in mind, but I need your special powers to prove it.
Right. Which are?
Reading minds, superhuman speed, and time travel. What do you say? Let's go, kids! Please?
The organizers of the bake sale, Tammy and Tina, were acting very suspicious when I confronted them about the missing money. I have a feeling something strange is going on.
I have a feeling too. Touch here. Does this feel like a growth or a lump to you?
Forget the lump! We have to get to the bottom of the missing money.
What missing money?
The missing money from the bake sale.
A bake sale? I wonder if they have sheet cake. I love sheet cake.
Forget the sheet cake!
Here's the plan. Adam, you go read their minds and see if you find anything suspicious. Debbie, you race over there, go through their purses, and see if you can find the missing money. And Daniel, you go travel back through time and see if you can find anything incriminating that they did this morning. Got it?
You've got the weirdest eyebrows.
Daniel, go.
Right. Wait, where am I going?
Back to this morning to see if Tammy and Tina did anything incriminating.
Right.
There is a lump there.
Forget the growth. Just go and see what you can find. Go, Adam, go! Debbie.
Huh?
Go real fast and search their purses.
Right, and I'm looking for...
Anything suspicious! Just go!
Godspeed, ADD superheroes.
What did you find?
Sheet cake. It's so good.
Anything else?
What? Oh, yeah. They both have a lot of cash in their purses and a lot of hair removal products. Do you think I should get my eyebrows waxed?
Well?
Well, what?
Did you find anything from reading their minds?
No. Other than they both think you're cute.
Hey, sheet cake!
Daniel! Did you find out anything from this morning?
This morning? Aw, man, I went back to the day when they were born. Oh, sheet cake.
There's something suspicious about those girls.
Oh, they're not girls, they're dudes.
What?
Yeah, Tina and Tammy were born Tim and Tommy. They had the blue blankets and everything.
Oh yeah, and I still found this in their purses.
We have the evidence. Good work, ADD superheroes! They were stealing the money from the bake sale to pay for their upcoming sex change operations.
We would have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for you mindless meddling ADD superheroes.
Nice job, you three.
What did we do?
You, never mind. Never mind your little heads.
You know, those girls had the weirdest eyebrows.
This has been another episode of the ADD Superheroes.
Do you hear some strange guy talking?
Who? Where?
What? Huh?
We hope you enjoyed that video from the Real Movie Kids Archives. Don't forget to subscribe to the Movie Birdio and check out some of our other videos. Have a great day!